Okay, just installed our dancing pole. The last piece of the puzzle is just to take the sliding cover. I'm still making some finer adjustments, but you could take this cover and just kind of get it up there to cover that area. But all in all, the installation's not hard, but the directions really don't give you a good sense. You can go on to YouTube and there are plenty of installation videos for this, which makes it really easy. Because there's a few parts that you have to put in order to get the fine adjustments at the top. So you get a good hold. But works really well. It can spin or not spin. It's great for workouts, which we'll be using it for. Definitely recommend if you're looking for something like a dancing pole. Really can't go wrong.